Alright, here we go. We're back with another Upstate Fitness Bootcamp workout. Today we have a cardio and ab blast. Okay, we're going to run through this. We'll be done in 25 minutes. We'll keep the exercises simple because I don't want you to think too much. We just want you to push and keep going through it as hard as you can. Now, remember, anytime you need to modify, modify. Anytime you need to take a break, stop and take it. Just remember to push at your pace here. All right, so we'll start with the warm-up. We'll start with the high knee pull. So we're here, we're pulling that knee up. We want to wake the body up right here, get it loose some. We're going to go the whole way with you for 25 minutes. Squeeze that knee close, pull it up here. Good, get loose here. Come on, squeeze it, hug it close. 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, we'll do a hamstring curl. I'm gonna go side to side, and I'm bringing that heel up to my butt, squeezing my shoulder blades together here. Want to get those hamstrings loose. Good. A good warm-up can help cut down on your soreness, so make sure you get good quality reps right here. Good. I'm just bringing that heel up nice and easy. Good. Good. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. All right, now we'll pick it up a little bit. We'll jog in place here. Here we go. 2, 1. Let's jog it out. It's nice and easy. I'm staying on my toes here. Just jogging. Good. 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 I need all that you got today. We need a big push today. So go ahead and get your body moving here and keep it moving. Get it ready for the workout that's coming. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it to jumping jacks. Here we go. Get those arms all the way up to the top. Remember, you can modify by stepping and tapping here. Come on. Come on. We're almost warmed up. We're almost there. Come on, keep it up. Keep it up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. All right, now I'm going to go to a high knee. Here we go. 2, 1. We can go nice and easy on the high knees. I just want them coming up. We're warming up these hip flexors right here. Good. We won't stay on these long. You got 12 more seconds because we have high knees in the workout. 3, 2, 1. Relax. All right. We'll do some body weight squats in place here, nice and easy. Remember, we're pushing the hips back, making sure our knees don't pass our toes. Here we go. 2, 1. Let's squat it right here. Good. You should be good and almost warm right here. A few more squats. 3, 2, 1, relax. All right. Let's get some arm circles going here. Take some deep breaths right here. Two. One. Reverse it. All right. Relax right there. All right. We'll get rolling here. We'll start with a mountain climber. Remember, that's just here in push-up position. And I'm bringing my knees up, going at my pace, all right? We're going to stay on those for just 30 seconds. Most exercises will be 30. Some will be shorter. Some will be longer. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, mountain climber, 30 seconds. We'll do 2 sets before we go to the next exercise. Good. You got 20 more seconds. Hang in there. 15. Good job. This is your pace. That's how you modify the mountain climber, by choosing your speed. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Good work right there. You got a short 15-second break, and we'll do set number 2, and then we're going to do exercise. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Push. It's your pace. It's your speed here. Hang in there. Go up the level that's comfortable for you, and then just push. If your arms get tired, you can take it down here to the plank and keep pushing. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey, we got 10 seconds. Fight through it. Come on, you can make it. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Good work right there. Those two sets are gone. All right. Exercise number 2. We got squat jacks. With the squat jacks, my feet go together in the middle. And I'm squatting on the out, bringing them back together. Just alternating. I can modify by walking up, walking out, squat. Walk it up, walk it out, squat. All right, here we go. We got 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Push right here. Hang in there. We got 15 seconds. Keep it up. 10 more. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Good work right there. And set number 1 gone. We got number 2 coming. Remember, modify if you need to. Stop and take breaks when you need it. Just keep pushing. Here we go. 2, 1. Squat jacks. Feet together. Take them out. And then give me a squat. Modify by walking it in, walking it up, and then squat. Come on. Come on. You got 15 seconds. Keep it up. 10 more. Woo! You got 5 seconds. 2, 1. Relax. All right. We'll take it to the floor and get a little ab work right here. Good job back here. We really work it out here with you. We here the whole way. We got an alternating toe touch. I'm taking my right hand to my left foot, going back, taking my left hand to my right foot, and we're alternating. You want to get those shoulder blades off the floor. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Reach up there for it. We got 2 sets here, too. We're getting on through this list. Good job. You got 10 seconds. Good. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Relax. Just 1 set down, 1 to go. If those are too much, just give me a good crunch right here. Just a good squeeze. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's push. Come on. Bring those shoulders up. Reach for that toe. Good. Good. You got 20 seconds. Hang in there with us. 15 more. Good. 10 seconds. 5, 2, 1, relax. Good work. Grab some water right here. Because we're going back to some cardio moves. All right, while you're getting your water, I'll show you the next one. We got skaters. Today, we're not going to touch on a skater. So I'm going to give me a step, swing that back foot. I'm going side to side, side to side. We don't have to touch the floor today. Here we go. Three, two, one. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Swing it. Swing it. Swing that back leg. Come on. Good job. We got 20 seconds. Good job. Fight through it right here. 15. We push it today. I need you to stay with us. 10 more seconds. Boom. four, three, two, one. Relax. Good work. There we go. Good job. I hope you're still fighting. Modify if you need to, but don't quit. Don't give up. Come on, four. Let's skate it again. Two, one, let's go. Good. You got 20 seconds. Good work. Good work. Just 10 more. Good. Three, two, one, relax. All right. We got high knees next. The high knees are only 20 seconds. So I need you to really push them. I need all that you got for the high knees. So my high knees are here, really pushing. I can modify with the march if I need to. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. 20 seconds. Push with 20. Come on, artist, you got for 20. Good. Good. 10 seconds. 8 seconds. Stay with us. Come on. Don't quit here. Two, one. Relax. One set down. One more to go. Good work. Good work. We almost there. Here we go. Set number two. In four, three, two, one. Let's go. Give me 20. Give me 20 seconds hard. Halfway. 10 more. Stick with it. 5 seconds. Two, one, relax. We take it back to the floor. We're working with you. We got to sit up this time. For the sit up, I'm coming all the way up. So I'm sitting all the way up here, hands up at the top, and then we're taking it back down. Here we go. Four, three, two, one. Sit it up. Arms up. Hang in there. Keep pushing. 20 seconds. Squeeze the core. 15. 10 more. Good. You got 5 seconds left to get it. Two. One. Relax. That's set number one. We got another. Good push. Keep staying with us here. All right, here we go. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Sit it up. Good job. Don't stop. We got 20 seconds. Good work. 5 seconds. Two. One. Relax. Woo. All right, we got 3 more exercises, and then we're stretching, and we're getting out of here. All right, we got a half burpee. We're going to have to push right here, because we're going to keep those at 30. All right, the half burpee. There's no jump at the top, and there's no chest to the floor. So I'm here, take my hands here, kick it back, stand it up. I can modify by walking down here, walking it out, walking it back up. I need all that you got right here. You got to push your body here. Don't skip these. Don't be afraid of the burpees. We know you're home by yourself, but push right here. Give us 2 sets of burpees. Here we go. six, five. Let's get ready for it. 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. Let's go, half burpees. Good. Get as many as you can get before you modify. 20 seconds. Good job back here. Come on. 12. Hang in there. Come on, stay with us. You got 6 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Cut it. There we go. One down, one to go. You on it now. You're too close to quit. Too close to give up. Here we go. Last 30. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Second. 15. Come on, keep pushing. 10 seconds. Good work. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Cut it. Woo! Now it's 2 more exercises. Just 2 more. All right. We got a Heisman here. We got the Heisman here. Get some water right now if you need it. Get some water if you need it. We need a strong push to the end. I forgot the water break a second ago. All right, here we go. For the Heisman, I'm basically going 3 high knees to the left, 3 to the right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Give me a good high knee before you transition the other way. This is the last cardio exercise. We got 2 sets. It starts in 10 seconds. All right, here we go. 4, left. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Push. Good. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got 20 seconds. Yeah, stay with us. You can modify by dropping in place. If you can't catch it, come on, come on. We got 12 seconds. Keep it up. Keep it up. 8 seconds. Good. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Woo! We almost there. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Twenty seconds. 15. Ten seconds. One, relax. All right, last exercise. Take it to the floor. Woo. We got bicep crunches here. Remember, try and touch that elbow to the opposite knee. So I'm bringing it up. Really crunching. Not just letting the legs do all the work. We let the shoulders come off the floor too. We got 2 sets right here. Here we go. 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. 15 seconds. 10. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Alright. It's 1 more set here. It's 1 more set here. We're here now. This is it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Twenty 15. Keep pushing. Keep going. Come on. 10. Keep it up. 4. 3. 2. 1. Relax. Good work. Good job. We'll start letting our body cool down, so I want you to take some deep breaths right here after we stretch. All right, here we go. We'll extend both legs. I'm going to bring my left knee into my chest, and I'll hug it close. Here we go. 2, 1, stretch it out. Good job. Take deep breaths. 2, 1, relax. I'll bring my other leg here now. Hug it close. Stretch it. Squeeze it. Get the hamstrings and the lower back and the glutes a little bit here. 2, 1, relax. All right, now I take my right leg. I keep my shoulder blades on the floor, and I just fold it over and get a stretch here. If you need to, you can help by grabbing the opposite arm. Here we go. Stretch. Three, 2, 1, relax. We just roll it straight to the other side. Here we go. Stretch it out. 2, 1, good work today. We made it. 2, 1, relax. All right, we'll stand up here. All right, we'll put our feet together. We'll reach down and touch our toes. Here we go. 2, 1, stretch it. 3, 2, 1, relax. We'll open them up here. I'll reach for the left ankle. Here we go. Stretch. 2, 1, let's walk it to the other side. Here we go. Stretch it. 3, 2, 1, relax. Now let's take it down the middle. We go back and through as far as we can. Stretch it. If you go really deep, you can get that lower back from here. 3, 2, 1, relax. All right, we go quad stretch. A couple more stretches. Left foot, right hand, pull up at the toe. Grab a wall or a partner or something if you need help with the balance. 2, 1, other side, here we go. Stretch.
Fit Radio.
Good job today, good push, we're almost there. 2, 1, relax. All right, last one, I'm gonna reach up top. I'm gonna grab both of my hands together. I'll pull down and squeeze my shoulder blades together, stretch it right here. 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Good job. Good push today. Thanks for working out with us here.